artist and I'm a fine artist participating in Hollywood Raw Artist event. As an artist, I would honestly have to say I started as a kid. I entered my first coloring contest in third grade, and it was for Easter. It was a good time, and I think it was the beginning of the inspiration. And then my uncle was a big inspiration because he could sketch, and I watched him draw, and I thought, oh wow, that's fascinating, it's an image. And he did it with lines, so I thought, I want to do that. A lot of the pieces that I brought today primarily were seen at the Pomona show, but I thought Hollywood would appreciate them as well. The collection focuses around the color scheme of black and red. So all the pieces are primarily those two colors, black and red. And they vary in theme. All the frames are leather bound and black. And they're presented well, at least I hope they are. One of the pieces that was not displayed at the Pomona is actually a slightly larger than life pastel of a woman laying down on a couch. And it's primarily from here up, so you'll see her. And I labeled it beautiful because it looks beautiful. And it's hard to tell it's pastels because I've actually taken the pastels, chalk pastels, and coated the entire piece with acrylic clear. So you can actually wipe it clean, but it's soft. And it looks good. So that'll be a new piece. There's a few other pieces I'm working on. So in a future show, those will be shown. I don't have a specific game plan in mind. I just know that it's an opportunity for the old saying, you know, you never know. And so I'm here, and it's an opportunity for exposure beyond the walls and, you know, at home where only I see the work. And who knows? You never know. The right person may see the work and think, I really like that. Even if they don't buy it, even if they don't commission you, you know, somebody has seen your work and said, wow, I'm inspired by it. So, you know, it's an opportunity to just put it out there and say, yeah, I did this. My name is Leonardo Sanchez, and if you saw my first video and you're now watching my second one, I'll repeat it again. I am definitely a raw artist.